A student produced this for UND's TV show, Studio One.
Now with the drier winter months, your skin can become dry and cracked, but it can also put a damper on music.
Nariaki Sugiura has played for audiences all over the world. He knows as well as anybody how important it is to have a perfectly tuned instrument.
Depending on the country, it's different. For example, we are not recommending the United States Steinway to be imported to Japan. Japan has a different humidity level. It's much higher over there.
A piano is made of almost 3/4 wood, and humidity can cause major problems.
If you add too much moisture after that, you get swollen, and then after that, if you dry it, it'll get cracked.
Humidity not only affects the instrument, but it can also affect its sound.
The sound will get cracked. And that actually applies to any of the other instruments. For example, string instruments, if the wood gets cracked, the sound doesn't resonate.
Many parts inside a piano can get damaged from humidity. Humidity can damage almost every part you see.
The crucial one is this damper. If there's a felt inside this pin, and if it gets swollen, of course it doesn't move.
One way you can prevent it is by actually watering your piano.
It gives the humidity. There's a water tank in the beneath, then you keep the water about once a week.
These tweaks can make the difference between sour notes or music to your ears. I'm Kayla Lucky, reporting for Studio One.
Now, it is recommended that you tune your piano at least twice a year, once in the winter and once in the summer.